Olaur Áskjesson, welcome in Not 2776.
Thank you.
You are one of the trainers now, or the trainer of Quistir.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you tell us something about it? How long have you been working there or starting there?
I have been for last 3 or 4 weeks. Mm-hmm. 4 weeks I've been mm-hmm. there, and just the day before Landsmót I moved by myself mm-hmm. to Quistir. And I have moved the horse 4 weeks earlier. Mm-hmm.
How do you like it so far?
I like it really, really much. I have worked there before, so this is maybe not so new for me.
Okay, I didn't know that, so nice to share that.
Yeah.
You've been, of course, on Landsmót.
Yes.
What is your feeling about Landsmót, who has just ended yesterday?
It was a good feeling. It was maybe a little difficult weather, but it was so many good horses, so I think no one had been complaining.
No.
It was unbelievable. Many good horses there.
Yes. If you see about the quality, can you say this Aflokker, what everyone is talking about, has been the highest in quality?
Yeah.
What so far or not?
I know quite well the horse who was winning, Spunni, mm-hmm. and I have had him for 3 years in training. When Spunni goes in Aflokker, then he will definitely win like he did.
Mm-hmm.
So his quality and is outstanding.
Yes. Many people are talking about Landsmót to be held on another location because of the accommodation wouldn't reach out for a big Landsmót for a lot of spectators.
Yeah.
What's your thought about that?
About where Landsmót should be?
Yeah.
I think Hetla is quite good place for Landsmót. Reykjavik also quite good place for Landsmót.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we have to. Maybe I think the best for our in Iceland is just to find one place for it,
mm-hmm.
and make that place always even more better and better and better. And I think also the people who is coming to Landsmót, they want to have. It's maybe close in Reykjavik because of they want to see maybe the highlights and, mm-hmm. and go and do something else. And
yeah, of course.
That's also when I am coming to World Championship, then I think like it was in Berlin. I think it's good with every hotel center.
Yeah,
and
of course there. One last question: mm-hmm. Who was the best horse on Landsmót?
In Landsmót, I think I have to. Tell you 4 horses.
Okay.
That is Spunni.
Mm-hmm.
That is Ómur.
Mm-hmm.
That is Stormur in Tölt.
Mm-hmm.
And Concert.
Okay.
That was my favorite horses.
Thank you, Olafur Ásgeir, for this interview.
And also these offsprings from Ómur.
Yeah.
They was unbelievable good. There was many 4 years old horses there, Yeah, really good. I have noticed that also from the telephone because people are spooking a lot and their owner.
Yes, that's good for the.
I can understand that.
For Quistim, of course. Thank you very much for this interview.
Yeah, thank you.
And enjoy the time.
Yes.
And the time on Quistir.
Yeah.
Thank you.